Can I help you?
Just a cup of coffee, please.
Coming right up. Oh, there's no charge.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thanks again.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your support.
Can I take a picture?
Sure.
All right. Smile. There you go. Sir? My son would like to ask you a question.
Are you a hero too? That man said you were.
I just served as best I could.
Can we take a picture?
Sure.
Smile big.
Thank you.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your support.
Can I get you a refill?
And now, we would like to salute all the men and women who have served in every branch of our armed forces. As the orchestra and chorus perform the Armed Forces Medley, we invite those of you in the audience who have served or who are currently serving to please stand and join in as your song is presented. United States Coast Guard!
Thank you.
the United States Army!
That's right! Thank you, military! My name is Andy Bond, and welcome to the Andy Bond Show. We are going to have some more stuff for you. We have some patriotic music to get to. We have some news to get through. But first, ladies and gentlemen, we have an interesting opportunity, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. No shave, it says, and I quote, Sandman shaves the stash, ladies and gentlemen. If we can raise $100, ladies and gentlemen, Jason's from Night Talk will shave his stash. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. If we raise $1,000, Ernie Alberts will save his head and his stash. And if we raise $2,000... I need to get some, don't quote me on those prices, but if we can get $2,000, $100 for Jay's chest, $100,000 for Ernie's shaving, and then $2,000 for Goofy Bones shaving his head and his stash, ladies and gentlemen, you can do it, and it is a great cause, proud support of community, proud support of the Wounded Warriors Project, the money goes to, well, ladies and gentlemen, money raised is $11.86. And we have $500 to go, ladies and gentlemen. We can do it. I have faith in you that we can raise that money. We can raise that money. So, we can do it. We have $11.86, so congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, the Wounded Warrior Project is a project that Ernie Alberts is close to dear to the heart of that. The money goes to help people that can't find a job, and when they're scared, they need help. So it goes for medical bills, helping people with their aid, helping people with stuff. So I am praying that you will support the No Shave Stash. Sandman Shave the Stash. Come on, people. $500 is all we need. We have $11.86 raised already. Holy cow. See? That is amazing. $11.86. That's it. $1, $2, $3, $4, $5. It's not one. You can do whatever you want here. You can donate $100. You can donate $2,000. I don't mind if you're a rich billionaire here. But help them out. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna play Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue. And as this song is going, if you wanna support the Wounded Warriors Project, I'm going to put the link in my chat room right now, and I want you to go there if you want to and donate. That's it. I'm not pressuring you to do anything. The thing is in my thing already, and why did that not work? Boy. Just a minute here. Okay, it worked. I can't see in my thing, but it actually worked. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to play Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue. Go to that thing and support the Wounded Warriors Project. Here's the song.
we'll always recognize when we see old boy flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July.
My name is Amy Bond, and that was Courtesy of the Red, Red, and Blue. We're going to play some more of Toby Keith right now, ladies and gentlemen. Here is Welcome Home, Soldier. This is not a Toby Keith song. I have no clue who wrote this, but here it is, Welcome Home, Soldier. We'll be right back on the Amy Bond Show.
Watched a young soldier take his seat on the plane, and the guy by the window said, "Son, what's your name?" He said, "Hi, I'm Jimmy, just back from overseas. When these boots touch down in Texas, I'm gonna drop to my knees, 'cause I ain't seen my wife 18 months and 14 days. The man smiled at him and said, "Well, let me be the first to say, welcome home, welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love. I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home." And then the man looked away and said, "I know how you must feel. I spent 2 long years in Vietnam. I got back to Jacksonville. There were protest signs and picket lines, and some girl spit in my face. Hey, I was just a kid trying to make this world a safer place. Then his voice started trembling, in his eyes I saw a tear. He said I didn't need a hero's welcome, but it's sure been nice to hear. Welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home. Well, the band was playing and the crowd was cheering as we came walking through that gate. Then the soldier stopped and turned to the man standing near him, saluted him and said, "Sir, I know it's a little late, but welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Yeah, we're so proud to call you one of our own.